Here I've improved on the original hard drive speaker concept by attaching a speaker cone with a metal rod with a semicircle bent into it, duct taped to the interior of the cone there where the blown voice coils are, and then of course it connects here to the head armature, which is driven by the coil between these two magnets, coil which is attached to this wire that runs to my stereo amplifier. And as you can see, it is a unified physical mechanism at this point. Every small vibration from the coil being transferred directly to the cone, the platters have been removed, and the music that you hear right now is actually coming from this hard drive speaker. You'll notice the fidelity is much improved over previous versions that you may have seen. So let's introduce some bass into the equation and get this thing moving. Time selecting the music, perhaps I could have found something bassier, but I think this is a good demonstration, and it's very easy to do yourself at home. The impedance on this voice coil unloaded measures at about 10.3 ohms, which is only about 3 or 4 ohms more than your typical home stereo speaker, which means that it just takes more power to drive it. But once again, as the previous video mentions, you may wish to only use an expendable amplifier. That's all. Thank you for watching.